Well, the queen of the boardroom, none other than Stephanie.
The following contest is a tables, ladders, and chairs match. And is for the NXT Women's Championship. Making her way to the ring from Greenwich, Connecticut, Stephanie McMahon.
Well, here's a woman who absolutely commands respect.
It seems like Stephanie McMahon is staring daggers into the WWE Universe.
And in a matter of moments, the entire WWE Universe will feel the wrath of the boss.
The baddest slap in the business.
It goes without saying, this is a woman you do not want to upset.
Yeah, she'll either fire you or slap you, and both absolutely suck. We are about to see a martial arts masterpiece.
Both on the ramp and in the ring.
And from Chongqing, China, Xia Li.
The mysterious protector has arrived.
I have to wonder, Cole, is Xia truly a protector or are there evil intentions as well?
One of the best strikers in the entire women's division.
It's hard enough to win against WWE's toughest competitors, but when you introduce a bunch of steel obstacles, it gets even harder, Byron.
Oh, hard doesn't even begin to describe what these superstars have to do to win a TLC match, Michael. You never know when the attacks are going to come or what weapons are going to be used against you.
What's the best strategy in a match like this, Corey?
Strategy? Survive first and foremost. After that, the key is to try to soften up your opponent before you can finish him off. But with all the steel inside and outside of the ring, it's a lot easier said than done.
Taking this to the floor.
Jaw-shattering boot.
And Xia escapes danger.
She's into the ring again. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. Over and over. You can feel the resentment building with each stop there. And Stephanie McMahon reverses it.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
Slap!
Oh, no, you didn't.
Yes, she did. It has to be demoralizing to just get slapped like that.
If that doesn't fire you up, I don't know what will.
Climbs back inside.
Cutting her off there. Smart strategy.
Positioning it right in the center of the ring.
The only thing left to do now is climb it, Cole. She's making her ascent.
Totally focused on reaching the top.
She's going for it. Could this possibly be her moment?
I think we might find out. I'd be shocked if this is it, Michael.
Well, what's something unexpected you have to look out for in a TLC match? What could go wrong? Beside the obvious.
The thing that no one ever seems to anticipate is uncooperative furniture. The best laid plans can go up in smoke when a ladder falls the wrong way or when a table slides out of place. So you have to be prepared for it to take longer than you originally thought to set up your dangerous contraptions.
Oh, that's a long he's in the ring now. Going to the top here, guys.
Looking to finish it.
Looking to steal a win here.
This is highway robbery. Nobody in this building thinks the match can end here.
I think so.
Looking fast on the ladder. Position perfectly.
Showtime, and here we go.
Time to find out how bad she wants it.
It's a bit of a risky move right here. Big time.
Time the tables, ladders, and chairs come out, we get more than our money's worth.
Here is your winner and new NXT Women's Champion.